When the goal is to drop cereal, the vertical bombs are often the most useful. But be careful not to make bombs under the cereal if you could just clear the slots instead. Square bombs cover the most area, so they can be helpful when the goal is to remove milk. However, sometimes you need to improvise. Pay close attention to where the milk is on the board.